hesitation. So you create a hesitation meeting.
But now we're preparing for three very tough games against selected Uruguay, Peru and China. It's your first international friendly. With this team, how you look forward to it?
I look forward the same way as before, you know, just to go out there, work hard and try to score at least one goal in my first friendly, you know. Yeah, I think it's also good for other young players to get an opportunity, and it has bring a kind of positive vibe to the older heads to show us a little bit more and let the other guys understand how it is to be working at the highest level. I look forward to it. It's big games, you know. It's also representing the country, yes, but it's against some of the biggest stars in the world. So, you know, I look forward to it at a very high level.
And what do you think would be our style of play, our approach is going to be for this game? What is important for us?
Important for us to work hard and keep focused. Work hard and keep focused because, is you know, as Coach Hart said, it's going to be games where it's going to be tough because it's some of the best guys in the world. So we'll just have to remain focused and play well.
And you coming off your season in Holland, tell us about that. How was that been?
Yeah, it was a great half season, you know. I was just excited all the way through. And now looking forward to the new season as to become a young senior professional, you understand what I mean? So yeah, the first season was just amazing. It was just for me to get to know the league and to know the place. It was nice.
What are some of the goals you set yourself now?
For the next season.
Yeah.
Some of the goals is just to make sure I be in the starting 11 and everything will happen from there.
Glenroy, you come back into the team after a pretty decent season with Northern Stars. Tell us about how you feel being on the national senior team in these 3 games.
I feel very happy to be back here on the senior national team. I want to stay as long as possible. The vibes in the camp is going very good, so I'm so happy to be here.
What do you think led to your return to form this season for Northern
Stars? Hard training, praying and good preparation.
And when you got the call to come into the team, how you felt?
I feel overjoyed. Run on the whole village in Maturan, everybody know the good news will happen to me.
And what do you think is going to be, you know, for you, training under people like Marvin Phillip, back training with Michael Maurice, and then Adrian Ponce to the team as well, or how you look forward to this?
I look forward is Marvin Phillip is a very good goalkeeper to train with. He encourages us very well. Ponce is a very cool guy too. Michael Maurice is a very good goalkeeper coach. I'm very happy to be here to get back my sharpness and my agility.
A bit of butterflies, I mean you played at 2 youth World Cups, but coming back into the international stage, are you nervous about anything?
I'm not nervous, I'm feeling happy. You can say in Trinidad terms, I'm very thirsty for the football right now. So
things going good so far, man. I think we have a lot of new faces in the team. And first 2 days, it's been good. We have been feeling out each other, knowing how each other plays so far, and I think we are starting to gel already. I think they have looked good. Obviously, it's for some of the players, it's first time on the national team, so there's adjusting to the pace of the game, adjusting to what the coach wants, and I think so far they've been doing well. So they will build on that for the rest of the week, and then on to the mini tour.
What is the key, you think, for us? Three tough games, tough schedule. What is going to be key for us to survive this?
Which has always been the key for us is our togetherness. That's the first thing. And then just playing how the coach wants us to play. Compact and doing the things that we do well.